Assalamu alaikum. This video is going to be called I got it from the halal store. Okay, so this is just a video to remind you that just because Muslims sell something does not mean that it's halal, because a lot of times Muslims sell pork, beer, and cigarettes. But I went to a halal store market. Actually, like, I don't go there no more because of this, because if they're selling stuff like this, what's to say that they're selling halal meat? So, it's a butterfly hairpin clip. I did not know that butterflies were haram, because I'm thinking, okay, they don't have a face. Okay, so, can't be haram, right? They have a soul, and that's what makes me wearing this haram. So, when I took it back to the thing to try to exchange it out for a hair clip that was, like, because I got a pack of these that was not haram, they told me no, that it's not haram. And then they told me that them selling beer and stuff on the other end of the thing was not haram. So I no longer go there. So this is just a reminder that just because you buy something from an Islamic market or a Muslim or an Arab or a Turkish person, does that mean that it's halal? Because I heard a lot of sisters say that everything from Turkey's halal. What about the non-Muslims in Turkey that make stuff? Like, they have pork in Turkey. Is that halal too because it's in Turkey? No, it's not. So yeah, anyways, this is my video, and I hope you enjoyed. Assalamu alaikum.